Deborah was here to rescue me this morning.
You have no idea, it's like I didn't have the first part.
Oh, that's okay, you know, I have sometimes, I thought I had my act together when I did, and that's often the case. But anyway, thank you, and I apologize. But up until last night, I didn't know if we were gonna have special music or whatever to do. I didn't feel like singing, I didn't feel like playing. And then the thought came into my head, ministry of music. And music is a ministry, and I take it very seriously, it means a lot to me. And so I sat down at my piano, and I got this book out, and I started at the back. And the song is Trust His Heart. And I know that there's so many of us that are going through hardships, and we don't know why we're going through what we're going through. We don't understand. We don't know where is God leading us? Where is God taking me through this? And but remember, God is leading us. God is leading us through this trial that we don't understand why we're going through it. And we need to trust His heart. Trust His heart. And bear with me because I just started this last night. Listen to the words. Sometimes.